Okay.
You ready, Dave?
Yep. Go.
Okay.
Thanks, Greg. Check the rudder as you walk back, please.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Yep.
Yep. This goes. Okay, Dave.
Radio's on. It actually was on. I turned it off and turned it back on. Okay.
Danny, your copy, over. Okay, we're set at 9 minutes, over. I think they will. Yeah, oddly enough, but it wasn't his fault. There was crane operators didn't show up. Okay, check those mirrors. That needs to come down, Dan. He's come down. Good. Up a little bit. And in a little bit. Good. That's good. That one's good. You got a rag, Dave?
Hang on. There you go.
Thanks.
Can we leave early? We're up to do our official.
Dan, can we leave early? Over.
We can leave early. There's a can floating right out here, about halfway between the two buoys. She's straight out.
Okay, Dan, I'm at 8:30. Over.
What time are we leaving?
I'm a little bit off, but I better just live with it because this thing's hard to set and I gotta leave in about a minute, okay? I am a little bit off, but I'm going off of you anyway. It's like a half a second off, but I'm just going to leave it because this thing doesn't set easily. And I got to leave it, like, I'm going to try to leave it 7 minutes. Over.
We can leave. Yes, we can leave early. Okay.
Okay. Let's try to leave it 7 minutes just so we don't...
Dan, fuel's in the run position, master's on, computer's on, all systems are go. Okay, Dave.